have three parties that are eye to eye to each other, any one of these three parties can win.
Some of us still believe that she does a very good job, but other people want something new.
I think the negotiations will be hard, but in the end, I think Finland will have a majority government in place, and of course we hope that we can continue our work.